Use the sterile marker to draw the location for our incision, and don't forget to mark the perpendicular lines too. Let's use the Bovie pencil to cauterize the veins. This will help decrease blood flow into the surgical field. Now the leg is at the proper angle. Use the rongeur to remove the anterior cruciate ligament, or ACL, the meniscus, and any bone spurs that may be lurking about.